warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Milenia Putri. My student number is 37,017,009. Okay, about the assessment sociolinguistic, I will explain a little bit about some points in the book An Introduction to Sociolinguistics by Janet Thomas, 4th edition, February 2012. About the book. The book have 3 sections, which explain the first section, explain about multilingual speech community. The second section explain about language variation focused on users. And the third section explain about language variation focused on user. And the book have 16 chapters. And some point I will explain in this book is what is sociolinguistic.
Sociolinguistic study the relationship between language and society. There are interested in explaining why we speak differently in different social contexts, and there are concerned with identifying the social function of the language and the ways it is used to convey social meaning.
And the next some point I will explain is why do we say in different ways and what are the different ways and same thing. This is the explanation.
Why do we say in different ways? Language provides a variety of ways of saying the same thing, addressing and greeting others, describing and playing compliment. What are the different ways we say things? The different linguistic variety is 3. The first is pronunciation. The second is grammar and vocabulary. And the third involve to dialect. What are the different ways we say things? The example for we know the example discussed so far have illustrated a range of social influence of language choice. Sociolinguistics are also interested in different types of linguistic variation used to express and reflect social factor. Vocabulary or word choice is one area of linguistic variation. But linguistic variation occur at another level of linguistic analysis too. Sound, word structure, and grammar syntax as we ask vocabulary. Within each of this linguistic level, there is variation with over the speaker a choice of way of expression. The provide us with the different linguistic style for use the different social context. Choice might even involve different dialect of language, a quite different language as we shall see. The synthesis in the example 5 illustrated the language variation in grammar and vocabulary. Two different level of linguistic analysis. The first A. Use the passive grammatical structure should be deposit, for example, with a voice any mention for the people involved. And B. Use the imperative verb form put and possessive pronoun your and address form. This utterance is much more direct and species was robust in the focus in the directive refuse, deposit, and replace are all more from and less frequent word than rubit, put, and bin. Both synthesis express the same message or speech function. They give a direct, but they are not interchangeable. If your mother said A to you as you drop her a bit of paper on the floor. It is likely you would find it out. You might assume she was being sucked in humors, but you would not be likely to consider it a normal way of speaking to someone she knows well. The linguistic variation in flows to dialect. In other words, it is not just a matter of pronunciation difference, of vocabulary choice, or grammatical variation.
And the last, this is some point I will explain in this book, is a differences between four edition with another edition. This is the explanation.
This fourth edition has been revised and updated throughout using key concepts and examples to guide the reader to this fascinating area, including the first, quickness and quickization. Next, linguistic landscape. Next, new Englishes. Next, stylization. Next, language and sexuality. Next, societal approaches to attitude research. And the last, forensic linguistic. And in this fourth edition, have a new selection of informative example, exercise, and maps. And there are the new selection in this fourth edition. There are example, exercise, maps, and picture.
And okay, I think that's all about my explanation about the book An Introduction to Sociolinguistics by Jack Holmes, fourth edition, February 2012. If I have mistake, I'm so sorry, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.